Hi again, folks. I'm Carter. I've spent nearly 20 years in the IT space, and today we're going to talk about endpoint security, and more specifically, endpoint detection and response, or EDR. The cybersecurity landscape is undergoing a dramatic transformation. With fast emerging new technologies like AI, bad actors adapt, new players surface, and threats pop up all around the world. Macs and PCs have some antivirus defenses built in, but it's simply not enough. And if your business relies on devices connected to the internet, you need to secure your endpoints with an EDR solution. But what are endpoints? Endpoints, or end-user devices like laptops and smartphones, are frequently exploited as entry points by malicious actors. Then endpoint security refers to the practice of protecting those devices connected to a network from threats. It's there to make sure only authorized people, or in this case, devices and applications, get in and keep all the troublemakers out. EDR is a more proactive approach to endpoint security, because instead of just relying on signature-based detection to identify known threats, EDR uses a combination of behavioral analysis, machine learning, and continuous monitoring to spot suspicious activity in real time. In short, EDR helps you rapidly detect, analyze, block, and quarantine all those attacks. EDR also plays a crucial role in achieving and maintaining compliance, things like SOC 2, by providing detailed audit trails and evidence of security controls. Compliance audits aside, though, EDR validates your security posture and builds customer trust. At Rippling, we've partnered with SentinelOne for industry-leading EDR. With Rippling's SentinelOne add-on, you can deploy, update, and monitor SentinelOne core or complete effortlessly. Run reports, trigger notifications for changes, and access a full SentinelOne dashboard via SSO for advanced administration, ensuring your fleet security is always up to date. Well, that's all I have for today. See you next time.